Turan. Yannick Carrasco. Chance wasted, and they've got to scamp it back now. Those have gone up for it.
Yeah, and you work so hot.
That's it, towards goal.
Two oohs around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Contact. Here's a chance to attack. They've linked up well. Is a tackle and a half. Excellent interception.
Yes.
Well, we finish after 90 minutes, it's level, and we move.
Just in the frames, new again. Só que eu não aguento a internet não, né? Fazer paz, tá ligado?
A drastic decision here from the manager to use all the substitutes that he's allowed in one go. Morata, he made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Attacking now. Now Anthony Martial. Santi Cazorla. It will all be decided in the last 15 minutes, the second period of extra time, if not penalties. Now Casemiro, Coutinho. Morata. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. And Herrera. Conte. Good challenge. Morata. Into the attacking third. Well, he's got support here. Good defending. Yes, we've got 8 minutes to go now.
Meu Deus, cara, como é que estão do lado daqui lá atrás, do jeito, cara? Você não colocou pra trás?
Depende do escudo, como tá usando o time, não. Tu fez um 2 com lateral com zagueiro.
Such a dangerous
side on the counter-attack. They move the ball from back to front so quickly.
Off we go again, 2-1. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Sturridge. Well, two of them at it, really typifying the game. Well, here comes the support. Here's Casemiro. It was an interesting pass, wasn't it? But it didn't get through. Came in with a challenge and all broke through. 2 minutes left, that's added time. Attacking well here. It could be a chance. Goalkeeper can only parry it. Well, there it is. That confirms their fate, I'm afraid. They weren't good enough today, and they've been beaten at their first challenge in this competition.
Oh, the manager will be devastated with that because his team just didn't perform out there. And they can wave bye-bye to the Foot Champions Weekend League this time. Huge disappointment.
In the end, the prevailing mood is almost despair, really.
Yeah, you want to produce when it comes to the showpiece events like this, and most of these lads, in fairness, didn't hit the heights today.
Turan plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. In attack, Kerry. Yannick Carrasco.
Great work by the keeper. Could be a chance.